1972, the LSU Board of Supervisors established the LSU AgCenter. But for nearly 100 years prior to that, scientists in Louisiana were already developing innovations for agriculture. It is a proud history the LSU AgCenter was built upon. And in the past 50 years, the AgCenter has continued to innovate, educate, and improve the lives of Louisiana citizens through research, extension, and teaching. Innovative advancements have helped farmers yield more with less impact on the environment. The world-renowned plant breeding program has produced game-changing crops for growers. Reproductive biology research has led to landmark discoveries, and animal scientists have developed life-saving vaccines for Louisiana livestock. Master programs such as Master Farmer, Master Cattleman, and Master Gardener have equipped participants with resources and knowledge to farm better, garden better, and raise better livestock. The Plant Diagnostic Center was formed to solve plant health problems across the state. The Get It Growing and Louisiana Superplant programs have helped gardening thrive. Studies of insects and birds found along the coast have been used as bioindicators of climate change and coastal land health. Invasive species management has helped safeguard natural resources. The development of wood composites has led to the use of wood in non-traditional applications. Scientists have unlocked a deeper understanding of insect physiology, which can control the devastating impacts of some insects while helping beneficial ones survive. The Healthy Communities Program has broken down barriers to positive health outcomes in rural communities. The Food Innovation Institute has launched dozens of companies and is providing a space for research on food safety and sustainability. La House Home and Landscape Resource Center has reshaped how Louisiana residents can build resilient, healthy, and efficient homes and recover from natural disasters. Nutrition education programs such as Dining with Diabetes and Break Up with Salt have shown individuals how to manage potentially chronic illnesses. The Expanded Food and Nutrition Education Program, the nation's first nutrition education program for low-income residents, has used a hands-on approach to teach participants how to make behavioral changes and improve the nutritional quality of their meals. Character education brought a new way to help form responsible youth. Leadership boards gave teens the opportunity to grow and polish skills. Improvements to Camp Grant Walker have made the facility accessible to more youth. The 4-H Foundation was established to help sustain the thriving youth development program. With 50 years of excellence in agriculture, health, natural resources, communities, and youth, the LSU AgCenter is leading Louisiana into a stronger future.